probably said that. We started touching himself. I don't remember.
Yeah, I can't remember the name of it at all. Denny is a really cool kid.
Yeah. You what?
Denny's a really cool kid. One thing I don't understand about him, though, is that every time I see him, and it could be within, like, a day, like, he'll be wearing different clothes, right? He'll come into school one day with, like, a brown jacket, white t-shirt, and 2 seconds later, he'll be in something else. It's ridiculous.
Yo, I have to go to the bathroom, guys. Arizona went right through me. Yes.
Oh, my God. Yeah, did you do this psych homework?
Psych homework?
Yo, I mean, this kid, Danny Alfonso, the kid has so much talent. He's so awesome. If Danny Alfonso's here, I think I'll pass out.
I think.
Alfonso! Oh my God!
Look, look.
Hey guys, I just wanted to know.
Danny Alfonso!
I wasn't like, oh, I hate some way of stuff. Like, I love some
It was supposed to be for the
next one. Did I not keep it strapped from over? Did I not do that?
This is a very slow chase scene. What do you want us to do? Because you can obviously cut all this out, so I'm just like wondering, like, what's our motivation?
We have to get out of here as fast as we can, Christian. Drive!
Like, how do you do that in, like a crazy-ass chase scene? Just going...
Oh, dear God. Danny Alfonso will get you out of here alive.
But we have to pay the law. Drive I've ever done, ever. Like, period.
Still go.
We'll be safe in here, Danny Alfonso.
Chickens are fighting. I can't say anything Spanish.
Chickens are fighting? Are you Bel Air?
What was that?
Are you alright?
Ready?
Yeah, Daniel.
Daniel Alfonso!